the developers of PUBG. And the people proud to say that they have 30 million players with a concurrent base of 3 million are played with hackers. Problem being that these hackers tend to be from a specific place, and that's causing a problem since it's a place where they've gotten a lot more of their new market. Where 97% of all cheaters in PUBG originate from China or use Chinese software. The hacks. So with these hacks being such a big problem in the game, especially with the new cashing out system of skins, it's become a problem. And their partner in China, Tencent, has started working with the police, the Popo, to try crack down on these cheating rings. So far, they've cracked down on 30 rings, and it resulted in about 150 some odd arrests. This, cool as it is, it's a bit extreme, I guess. I'm not sure how, but I just think it's a bit much. In terms of the fact that these people could go up to jail for up to 5 years and being charged with cyber crimes, this might be a stumbling block for PUBG. And with them as the forerunners of the battle royale genre and their competitors being part of them, Tencent, who own Epic Games, who own Fortnite, being now having a player base of 40 million. This specifically isn't including the base game, just they haven't released exact numbers on whether it's the base game, the battle royale, 50v50, they're just saying in total. Having access to a free-to-play model, the PlayStation 4 having 70 million more users, the PUBG can't and Bluehole can't deny that they might be falling behind, and this gives the Epic Games developers room to sneeze. And let me read. We could be the biggest in the Western world. I think I'm missing a couple words. I'll put it on screen. This is scary, man. And I mean, for Bluehole specifically. Tencent have their fingers in everything. So either way, they're kind of fighting against themselves. PUBG getting bigger, Fortnite getting bigger, that's all Tencent at the end of the day. Not primarily, but they have a stake in it. So either way, they're coming out on top. And who knows where this might lead for the genre. With the cheaters, PUBG might fall off and Fortnite Battle Royale could be the bigger player in the game. So that's my quickie. Best friends!